3CNF, SAT problem. Okay, let us see what the problem is. A Boolean formula is in conjunctive normal form or CNF if it is expressed as a conjunction, that is by AND of clauses, and each of which is a disjunction or by OR of one or more literals. Okay, that is, suppose you have three Boolean variables, okay, and this is a CNF Boolean formula, this one. Okay, so each variable in the formula is called a literal, okay, and this OR operations of each literal, this group is called a clause. Okay, so a Boolean formula is in 3CNF if we express each literal using OR operations. Okay, if we relate each literal using OR operations, okay, then we do the AND operation of each clause. Okay, so this kind of expression is called 3CNF. Okay, so this is called conjunction and OR is called disjunction. Okay, AND is called conjunction and OR is called disjunction. Okay, our problem is that if you express a Boolean formula in 3CNF form, okay, then whether it is satisfiable or not. Okay, that is, in 3CNF, we are asked whether a given Boolean formula phi in 3CNF SAT is satisfiable or not. Okay, so how to verify whether it is satisfiable? We have to substitute the value to x1, x2, x3, etc. Okay, and here we have three variables, so 2 raised to 3 possibilities are there, and again it is not a polynomial time. Okay, so 3CNF SAT is again one of the our next NP complete problem, and we will prove that 3CNF SAT is a NP complete problem. Okay, so 3CNF SAT is NP complete. Okay, so for that, first we will prove that 3CNF belongs to NP. Okay, so we can verify, as in the previous satisfiability problem, we can verify the same 3CNF satisfiability problem by simply replacing each variable in the formula with the corresponding value and then evaluate the expression. And this verification can be done in polynomial time, and we can say that the 3CNF SAT is also a NP problem. Next, we have to prove that the 3CNF SAT is NP hard problem. Okay, so we have already known that the satisfiability problem is a NP complete problem. Okay, so if you are able to reduce satisfiability problem to 3CNF SAT problem, then we can say that 3CNF SAT is a NP hard problem. And since 3CNF SAT is both NP hard and NP, we can say that 3CNF SAT is a NP complete problem. Okay, so we have to reduce satisfiability problem to 3CNF SAT. Okay, so it is very easy. You can see, consider this Boolean formula. Okay, this formula belongs to the SAT problem. F is equal to x plus y z. Okay, so these three x, y, and z are three Boolean literals. Okay, now we can convert this into 3CNF form. Okay, that is, we can reduce it into 3CNF form in polynomial time. Okay, as you can see, we will apply this OR operation inside this AND operation. So we will get x plus y and x plus z. Okay, x plus y and x plus z. This is the AND operation here. Okay, and now we will add the z dash. Okay, value of z dash will be always 0. Okay, because we are doing the AND operation of a variable and its complement. Okay, so this value will be always 0. Okay, so we are adding this to this x plus y formula. So this is always 0. So adding a 0 or doing AND operation OR operation with a 0 will not alter the truth value of the formula. Okay, same way we will add y dash here. Okay, and if you expand it further, that is, we will take a x plus y plus z, then x plus y plus z dash. Okay, that is, we are taking this OR operation inside this AND operation, and the same way we will apply here. Okay, now these two formulas are same, so we take only one formula. Okay, now if you see this Boolean formula, this is in CNF form. Okay, so we can reduce a satisfiability problem in 3NF form in polynomial time. Okay, so we can say that the 3CNF SAT problem is a NP hard problem, and here we proved that the 3CNF SAT problem is a NP problem. Since it is both NP and NP hard, we can say that 3CNF SAT is a NP complete problem.